I'm Ella Henderson, I'm 16 years old and I'm from Tetney in Lincolnshire. Today I'm going to be singing a song that I've written myself. I've been writing my own songs since the age of 13. My granddad Bill, he was the reason why I'm into singing. I did used to sing to him all the time. I used to put on like little shows for him in the living room all the time. It was just something that really, really made me happy and put a smile on my face. The song I'm singing is a personal song to me. It was a way of me saying goodbye to my granddad.
And don't cry, as we'll all start crying.
Do it for granddad.
Yeah.
We're gonna cry anyway.
Don't start us off.
It's really nerve-wracking knowing that I'm singing my own song.
Wish you luck when she goes.
Okay.
Go on, Ella.
And it is like putting your diary out to the world.
There's somebody in there singing way out of tune. Maybe it was a song choice, but for me, it just didn't come together. So no from me.
It's really scary, but my granddad always told me, don't let anybody stand in your way, and if you want to sing, don't let anybody stop you.
Hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
Ella.
Where are you from?
I'm from Lincolnshire.
And how old are you?
I'm 16.
And tell me some things about yourself. Are you in school still?
Or? Yeah, I'm still in school. I'm midway through my GCSEs.
Okay.
I've always loved music from a young age. That's all I've ever wanted to do.
Good.
And what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm into songwriting. It's a song I wrote myself.
Take it away.
You think you're missed? Well, let me tell you this. The love I felt for you has flown away. And now you see what hard you've done to me. So all I can ask is why you made us feel like war. I should have known that you were wrong. Oh yeah, you did it on your own, now you gotta go. Oh no, I won't let you get me down. You try to hurt my feelings, you stop me dreaming, but here I draw the line. I wish you luck in life and feelings, you stop me dreaming, but here I draw the line. I wish you luck in life and goodbye.
Whoever or whatever you wrote that song about, those words, I'm sure, hit a chord with everyone. Your songwriting's so clever. It made me go into my own little world and go, oh my God, that's... I felt like that at one point. And that's hard to do as a songwriter. And when you sang it, you just made me believe every single word. I was right there with you. What we just witnessed was just incredible. Absolutely incredible.
God. Thank you so much.
It's hard to believe that you're only 16. That was a brilliant audition, absolutely brilliant. You're a class act.
Thank you.
Ella, that performance was absolutely out of this world, it really was.
Thank you.
That was really something special. Thank you very much for that.
Thank you so much.
There's so many good things I can sit here and say about you. I could go on, the list is endless. But the one thing is that you are the one person that I personally go, I really want to mentor, I really do. I see something so... in you, there's just a spark, and you're just a star.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I am going to kick off the voting with an enormous yes from me. Ella, a massive big yes.
Easiest yes of the day. It's a yes from me. I'm gonna let this audience tell you.
What is it?
I wanna sing, I wanna shout, I wanna scream to the world.
Four yeses, well done. Thank you.
Right there and then.
Thanks, everybody. Safe journey home.
How do you feel?
I'm blessed. I don't know, I can't even explain the feeling. I never knew I'd get this emotional. Just the reaction to a song that I wrote, it means so much.
Something. What was that song about?
It sounds really corny.
I
lost my grandfather at quite a young age and I was very close with him. He was the one person who always told me don't ever let people get you down and stuff. Mm-hmm. And I think that day, I was just having a really down day and mm-hmm. I felt like he was here with me and he wanted to help me just write this song. But I think of him when I sing it.
That was beautiful, seriously. It was a hug.
Thank you so much. That means
well done.